Good morning, folks. Today we're heading back into the St. Mary's Rapids and it is raging. Fast water in there. We got all our gear in a dry box in this bag. We're going to trek across the first set of compensating gates and get over to the wall. Fishing for salmon, fishing for rainbow. There's everything in there right now. Literally everything. It's like a giant aquarium. Only problem is getting over there. So join me on my journey and let's hope and pray we don't fall in. That's the rapids I fished in the spring. I was way out there in the middle. One good thing is it's so crazy in here, nobody's crossed it. Except me. Look at this. White wall. This is the worst part. Well, we made it alive. Forgot my net. Nice salmon. Gotta tire them out, I forgot my net. big steelhead. Oh, it's a little salmon, another coho. Oh, I want him. Beautiful one. Hopefully we can land it this time without a net. Nice fish, whatever it is. Got him though. He had it pretty good.
Well, folks, we're gonna end it on that beauty. I was able to successfully navigate my way back through the treacherous St. Mary's Rapids. I felt a sense of pride over what I'd accomplished and left with my head held high.